This is the 1911. Makes for a great daily carry weapon. But I've got a great new product here that's more than capable of being a great daily carry weapon.